Temperatures today up into the 50s. It will come with quite a few clouds and a couple of rain showers here and there, but not an all day situation. And at any time, could be a couple of sprinkles around into the afternoon. Tough to time out hour by hour today if you work outdoors. But again, temperatures eventually climbing into the 50s out there this afternoon. It will come with a light southerly breeze through the day, and we aren't expecting any shower activity to last more than an hour or two at a time. And we're not expecting much more than a quarter of an inch of rainfall out of this. Last of the rain chances move through early this evening along a front that will take the highs in the 50s out there this afternoon, drop us back into the 30s tonight, and only climb into the 40s tomorrow with a good deal of sunshine on a light westerly wind through the afternoon. So we'll be in between systems for your Wednesday with that sunshine around, and then the clouds will start to build back in on Thursday. With a front nearby, it's going to produce some pretty wide changes from north to south across the state as the next system makes its way in. An increase in clouds Thursday, some light snow breaking out later in the afternoon Thursday in the northern half of the state, some light rain for southern areas of the state. As we get later into the evening and the front continues to slide south, that light rain will try to switch over to a little bit of wet snow in southern parts of the state, while it will remain light snow farther north. So any accumulation over an inch or two is going to be more likely in northern parts of the state than it will be in southern areas. Skies will clear quickly just after sunrise on Friday, and with a breeze out of the northwest, highs are only going to be in the mid 30s in southern parts of the state on Friday, and only in the 30s statewide on Saturday. And that will be with full sunshine. Increasing clouds Sunday, quick moving front Sunday night could also mean a couple of more snow showers possible. Mostly cloudy skies, few showers today. It will be milder with temperatures up into the 50s before dropping into the 30s with clearing skies tonight. Tomorrow, we're talking highs only in the 40s. That will be with a breeze out of the west through the afternoon. 40s on Thursday with some light rain developing in southern parts of the state during the mid to late afternoon. Some light snow developing up north. Tries to switch over to some wet snow before wrapping up early Friday. Early estimates at around 2 to 4 inches of accumulation for the northern half of the state. From there, clearing skies Friday and a chilly start to our weekend.